Where are you? ready to begin your fabulous shopping spree?
You sound like a game show host.
That's the correct answer. Well done. Ladies and gentlemen, should we tell the lucky contestant what fabulous prize he's won?
Sure. Okay.
Right this way, please. Let's take a look at your fabulous prize. It's a brand new car! Wow! Now, if you've already got the latest in sleek, stylish, atomic-powered automation, you can also take your winnings in the form of a cash prize! How does 100 caps sound?
I've got an idea. Let's make a deal.
I like it! How about 150 caps?
Those are my only choices?
You are one tough customer, I don't mind telling you. So, what'll it be?
Tempting, but can you do a little better?
Oh, I'm sorry, but you've pushed your luck just a bit too far. I'm afraid 100 caps is all I can offer. Here you go! Well, it's been a real pleasure. Thanks for playing!
What is that smell?
Hey, who's there?
Nothing there now.
Wait.
Anything useful?
No survivors.
Well, at least something's going our way.
Damn straight.
quite a collection of junk.
Hey.
Come on! Is that the best you've got?
Where'd they go?
Huh? Over here! Got this!
Curfew is in effect. Return to your home immediately.
Curfew?
By order of Provisional Governor Grant, a state of martial law has been declared. Under the terms of the Martial Law Act, Section 12.J, those refusing to comply with the curfew order are to be pacified.
Let me through. I'm on important military business.
Analyzing vocal patterns. Confidence interval, 60%. Affirmative. You may pass.